is up here with me every day, you know, and to have the supporting cast like that with those guys has been really good and definitely a bonding experience. Even with the freshman receivers, you know, they were here a lot early, so just getting a chance to work with those guys. So, I mean, the way the summer has been going, it's definitely been kind of mind-boggling, you know what I'm saying? Because you're coming in from spring or whatever, you take your observation. And the way I took it, and I sat down with Coach Morris, he told me what I needed to work on. I really took it to heart, and that's kind of the way I worked this summer. So definitely, I think things are going really well right now for the first day, and I just got to keep improving every day.
Do you think see a different sense of urgency? I mean, is that kind of what you're talking about? That in the spring, you knew you had some more time.
Definitely.
But now you don't have that time. Now it's go time. It's time to make sure you're
here. 28 days to the first game? Like I said, these days go by fast. You can't waste a day. So, I mean, that's kind of the way we're taking it, and just improving as much as we can. I mean, we're up here a lot, so, I mean, you figure we come out here to work, we might as well get some out of it, so it's just got to keep working.
Martavis, Sharon, Sammy, you see some real talent there on the line out. Are some of these guys going to play real quick and open some eyes? Or?
Oh, definitely going to play, you know, and, you know, it just depends on them how much they really take it serious, you know what I'm saying? That's one of the things for a young guy that you have to really take into heart, like, how seriously is it to you right now? And, you know, like I told the guys when they first came in, me and Dwayne sat down, I talked to all the freshmen. It's like, you figure you got the redshirt freshman, you got the freshman. I think it's 42 combined. That's over half the team. So, I mean, they're just as important as part of this team as everybody else. So, those guys had to grow up kind of fast in a sense.
Any examples of what you saw out there, kind of the freshman talent? They may not know where to go, but just...
I mean, the receivers fly, man. They make good plays, definitely run good routes. I mean, they kind of look older than what they really are. And then you take a guy like Mike Bellamy, sees a little hole, and I mean, he cracks it, you know what I'm saying? So to have that 1-2 thing back there with, you know, Andre and the speed, and then you got DJ and Rod and all that back there, it's going to be definitely going to be fun. So, I mean, it's just something definitely taking into consideration coming to the season. So
Coach Morris just said that he saw more leadership out of you today than he did at any point during the spring. Why? What changed?
I think the summer. I mean, the spring, I kind of knew what was going on. I had an idea, but at the same time, I felt like I was still a rookie to a certain extent. So, I mean, the more you know your stuff, the more you can say to people, you know what I'm saying? Like, all right, let's do it, you know. But if you don't really know what you're talking about, you can't really tell anybody else to do anything. So, I mean, that's what kind of made me take it more serious, you know. Definitely want to be in that leadership role. Any successful team has to have that. I feel like we've been missing that or lacking that lately, and definitely something trying to change and turn around a little bit.
You're clearly the number one guy. How important is it to help develop a number two guy? I mean, because you know how the course of the season goes. Right now, there's not a number two guy, and it's probably going to be a true freshman that falls into that role. How important is it to develop that guy?
Really important. I mean, like I say, for the welfare of this team, I mean, no matter, people can be selfish and be like, you know what I'm saying, like, they might not get hurt, they might not do this, but realistically, I mean, you have to try to build these guys up as much as you can, you know what I'm saying? Even after I'm gone, you still want the program to do well, and that's something that, you know, just from a character standpoint that you have to do. And, I mean, like I said, I developed a good relationship with all the quarterbacks, Donnie McAfee and Cole Stout, Tony McNeil, and Morgan Roberts coming in, he's looking really good as well. So, I mean, it's just definitely a friendship level, but at the same time, it's competition. And competition definitely breeds success. So, I mean, it's been really well so far.
We're also